Dom, are you sick?
I think sick. I can't be getting sick. I cannot be getting sick. Is this mine?
Yeah, I think that's yours, yeah.
I'm getting sick, but it was not mine. Oh,
this is mine, right? Because I said it here and like we went into the other room.
Ready?
How did you...
You're really good. So I'm filming with like a Canon T6i. It might be better. I don't know. It definitely might not be better. But we'll see. I might be getting one of these cameras. This is JT's camera. Say hi, JT.
Hi, guys.
Say bye.
Bye.
What's good? What's good?
Okay, I don't know where we are, actually, at all. We're in the middle of nowhere. Actually, this would be a really good place to, like, film it.
A video?
7-hour drive, and we don't know what we're doing. I guess we'll figure it out. We still have like a 6-hour drive. We've been in the car for an hour, and I don't know where we are. Okay.
Okay, I just have to show you these people watching us right now. Oh, okay. Never mind, we're leaving.
1, 2, 3, 4. It took 5 shots, and we were getting it on. And had 4 shots, we had nothing on. 3 shots, we were out of there. 2 shots whispering in your ear. I got 1 shot to love you all night long.
Yes, sir. Juicy J, bartend another round on me. 2 or 3 shots, she going down on me. I'm a king, go ahead, put a crown on me. I'm a real G, only pouring crown in my drink. Half a martini, now she in my Lamborghini. Coming out of her bikini, about to rub me like a genie. Get her all alone, knock her off, then I dip. If she working good enough, she might leave with a tip.
Okay, so we just made it to Mammoth. We made it to our house. This is it, this is our house.
Look at what we just pulled up in. Look at this, this is so cool. That guy has a drone. Like, can I just go ask to like use it, like snatch the footage?
So I think today we're just gonna be chilling. It's snowing, it's not that cold, to be honest. Like, it's not that cold. So I think me and JT are just gonna play in the snow for a little bit because, oh my God, it's so soft. Oh my God.
Jason?
A little bit cold, but it's getting a little bit cold.
Yeah, I think I need to go on this side.
Dude, the snow is so soft. Have you felt it? It's so soft.
It's cold.
I know, but it's soft. There's like a mountain up there. We should definitely go up there.
Yeah, I agree with that. I definitely agree with that.
So I think we're just gonna mess around for today, and then tomorrow we're going snowboarding. So I'm really excited. We have to get your snowboard today.
Oh, are we doing that today?
I think so.
Okay, they just closed the door. Isn't that like... Are we actually locked up?
Yeah, we're just gonna stay out here for a little bit.
The camera's about to die. It's flashing red now.
That just means you're recording. It means it's good.
No, it definitely, okay. But like, look at all the trees. It's so...
It's not bad. Like,
yeah,
the weather's
I agree.
Not bad. Like, it is cold. I'm gonna get cold. That's the gondola. We're about to take that to get JT snow stuff.
Wait, we're going on that today?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. I'm not ready for that.
JT's scared of heights. If you don't know that, fun fact, JT's scared of heights. So...
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Okay, there's a bunch of people like looking at us.
So we're gonna go back inside. I'm just gonna knock on the door until they listen. Hopefully they'll listen.
We're also gonna have to like switch the camera battery. Cause the camera battery is like about to die. What?
You have two?
Yeah, I have two.
Okay.
I'm so prepared.
I'm
saying, oh, it's focus. Come here.
So right now we found sleds in our backyard. So we're climbing and like slipping. Oh no, bro, my hand went in snow. See, that's the sled we're trying to get. Yeah, it hurts. Don't put your hand in the snow, it kind of hurts. Oh, you got it. Okay, bring it up.
We're gonna slide when we get
it. Yo, are these snowballs?
Yeah.
Someone was gonna have a fight, bro. Sorry.
We
got the sled.
We got the sled right here.
Oh my God, the way I'm gonna fall. Okay, we're leaving now.
Hold on, wait, where are we gonna put this now?
What?
Where are we gonna put this?
I don't know.
Can I just put it like right here? Go.
Oh my God. We tried to haul ass and I almost just fell. We just left our cabin. Oh, there's so many people over there.
Yeah, I know.
So we just hit the sled. Now we're going on that gondola that I showed you earlier. We're going, I don't know where we're going. I never know where we are or where we're going. I just
yeah.
Follow these people.
I know.
Oh my God. So JT's scared of heights and we're going on a thing that's very
I'm really not. Like, this is not bad. Like, and like we're in like a pretty secure location. And I'm like kind of excited low-key.
I need chapstick. There's more sleds.
Wanna know how prepared
take,
I am?
Can we just take those?
When Dom just casually sees sleds, wants to take. Okay, here.
Like slid on this.
Actually, wait, you're sick.
I don't think I am anymore.
Dom, you can't. Once. Once we get...
We'll turn the camera back on when we are about to get on the gondola. Or cool. When we're on the gondola.
Dom, you need to come back. Yo!
What'd you say?
Dude, it's cold.
You're just, like, so prepared for Instagram. Alright, we're gonna get on the gondola and then update you guys
gondola.
Later.
Gondola, right. Look at it.
Alright guys, we'll see you guys later.
Yo, just end the recording, please, we already did this!
Okay guys, so, we're on the gondola right now.
Oh yeah?
It's kind of, it's cool.
Wait, there's like, definitely like,
whoa!
Down there.
Babies in
the car. So, this trip is gonna take a while, so we'll turn the camera back on when we're getting off. Okay, bye. Okay, so we're on the mountain right now. We're not going snowboarding today, but we're just on the mountain because JC's picking up his stuff.
It's cold.
It's really cold. It's definitely getting colder.
Like,
and
I can't
there's
feel
this.
Hand.
There's this huge line to get back on the gondola to take us home. So we just oh my god, these kids are insane. We just have to basically stand in the snow in the cold for a really long time.
Why did it drop like 5 degrees in like 2 seconds?
I don't know. It's literally getting so cold so fast. Like my hands are freezing. My hair is ice. Guys, they gave out free hot cocoa at the place.
Yeah, hot cocoa.
Now we have hot chocolate. And I'm really happy about it because it's like literally 20 degrees here.
We also think that it's not good for the camera. It's actually definitely not good for the camera.
The sun's going down right now, so it's getting really cold. So yeah. I think
it dropped like 10 degrees in like 5 minutes.
We're gonna watch Bird Box because I guess that movie's like really popular right now.
Me and JT
are just gonna edit the whole time. So it should be fun.
We just came outside.
Yeah.
And we found the sled. It's like practically dark, but we really want to go sledding. It's really cold, but we put on all of our snow stuff. So we're hoping that, it won't get too cold and we won't get frostbite. That's like the main goal. So we're going sledding right now. That's definitely way too steep. Like a bad idea central. Okay, so our house is right there. We just found this little mountain. Okay, hand me the sled.
Ready?
It's gonna fall. Oh my god. When it was falling.
Go for it.
JT fell. Okay, you see that? This is a rock. This is a rock. Don't hit the rock, okay? Should not be doing this.
Oh.
God.
I literally, if I didn't stop, I would have ran straight into that house and tree.
No, we're not doing it again. Oh my god. Okay, I guess we're gonna do it a few more times. We're gonna turn off the camera though. When JT tries to be slick but then runs into the tree. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Mammoth Day 1.
Yeah.
We're staying here for like 4 days, 5 days or something. Yeah. So it's gonna be really fun. Tomorrow we're going snowboarding, so you guys will see that. I'm bringing the GoPro up on the slopes.
It's gonna be dope. And we're gonna put it on our hat too. Like, it's gonna be good.
It's gonna be really cool.
Cool.
So I'll see you guys next time.
I should stay strong.